Hi, this is Don Wilson of The Ventures. Noki and myself are anxious to meet you again tonight, when once more we'll appear at the Division Street Corral. Hear the live broadcast on KGON at 11 tonight. Be there in person at 9 when the dancing and entertainment begins.
From KGON Clear Channel 15, this is KGON Oregon City, and it's exactly 11 p.m.
Now, here they are, recording stars, stars of TV and radio, The Ventures. Watch, don't run. Recording Stars The Ventures right here at Division Street Corral, and you still have time to come down and join us. 171st Division is the spot, and we'll be looking for you. There's still parking in the big lot. And we're stalling a little while we get the mic ready. Here we go. It's The Ventures and Detour. On the clay, big clear channel 15, The Ventures and your KGON Saturday Night Dancing Party. Brought to you by Dodge City, 5050 Southeast 82nd Avenue in Portland. Here again, The Ventures with Tara's theme. Let's make it Runaway.
As I walk along, I wonder, oh, what went wrong? lived on together while our hearts were young. I'm walking in the rain through the fog, and then I feel the pain, wishing you were here by me to end this misery. And I wonder,
here on your KGON Saturday Night Dancing Party, brought to you by... Here are the Ventures once again with the Roadrunner. KGO, and here are once again are the boys and their version of Sin.
Thank you.
Dodge City, 5050 Southeast 82nd Avenue in Portland, the Northwest's largest Dodge dealer. This is your KGON Saturday Night Dancing Party, live from Division Street Corral, Southeast 171st Division in Portland, Oregon. There's dancing here every Saturday night from 9 to 1 with Sandy and the Bullmarks. Old-time dancing on Sunday afternoons from 2 to 5:30 with Lingle's Orchestra. Tonight's special guest stars are the Ventures. There's still time for you to come down and join us for dancing fun tonight here at Division Street Corral. And now the Ventures continue with their version of Lonely One. Ventures continue with the Bumblebee Twist. Bumblebee Twist. Here's one that's fairly appropriate Since this is a one-night stand for the Ventures, they'll probably be catching a night train. I'd like to remind you once again that right now, Dodge City must clear stock. And they have all kinds of 1962 Dodges in stock right now that they want to sell out.